Your Honor, Sandra Bell on behalf of Mr. Garcia.
Leslie Hammond for Immigration and Customs Enforcement, Your Honor.
Ms. Bell?
Thank you, Your Honor. We are asking for bond for Mr. Garcia in the amount of $1,500. Mr. Garcia has no prior arrests in the United States, no arrests or criminal convictions in Guatemala. He was a cooperating witness in a federal prosecution in New York. He appeared in that case voluntarily. Mr. Garcia is the sole caretaker of his 7-year-old son. Mr. Garcia poses no threat to the community, is not a flight risk.
He is a flight risk, Your Honor, because he has no plausible relief from deportation and therefore no incentive to reappear.
He has every incentive to reappear because he not only has a plausible case for relief from deportation, he has a strong case, and he wants to make that case, and he will make that case. I will make that case. But this is a bond hearing, and factors for bond are threat to the community and flight risk. And there is nothing in Mr. Garcia's
record. Bond is denied. You can call the next case.
Your Honor, Mr. Garcia.
I've issued my ruling, Ms. Bell.
Mr. Garcia has a son who will be separated from his father.
Then Mr. Garcia should have thought about that when he crossed over the border illegally with his child. I've issued my ruling. Bond is denied. One more word out of you, and I will hold you in contempt, Ms. Bell. One more word. One more word. Call the next case.